the arrival of the bride and bridegroom. Marriage is a desire by two people to share themselves with each other and a willingness to accept each other for who they are. Getting married today is a confirmation of the love, respect, and friendship that you have for each other. Together, you'll be stronger to face whatever life holds. Do you, Graham, take Jane to be your lawful wedding wife, to be loving, faithful, and loyal to her for the rest of your life together?
I do.
Do you, Jane, take Graham to be your lawful wedded husband, to be loving, faithful, and loyal to him for the rest of your life together?
I do.
This place in which you are now met has been duly sanctioned according to the law for the celebration of marriages. Before you are joined in matrimony, it is my duty to remind you of the solemn and binding character of the vows that you are about to make. Marriage in this country means the union of two people, voluntarily entered into for life to the exclusion of all others. I shall now ask each of you in turn to declare that you do not know of any lawful reason why you should not be married to each other. I declare that I know.
I declare that I know.
Of no legal reason.
Of no legal reason.
Why I, Graham Charles Quick.
Why I, Graham Charles Quick.
May not be joined in marriage.
May not be joined in marriage.
To Jane Elizabeth Morgan.
To Jane Elizabeth Morgan.
I declare that I know.
I declare that I know.
Of no legal reason.
Of no legal reason.
My I, Jane Elizabeth Morgan.
My I, Jane Elizabeth Morgan.
May not be joined in marriage.
May not be joined in marriage.
To Graham Charles Quick.
To Graham Charles Quick.
These vows are a formal and public pledge of their love and a promise of a lifelong commitment to each other. It is these words which will unite them in marriage. I, Graham Charles Quick.
I, Graham Charles Quick.
Take you, Jane Elizabeth Morgan.
Take you, Jane Elizabeth Morgan.
To be my wedded wife.
To be my wedded wife.
I, Jane Elizabeth Morgan.
I, Jane Elizabeth Morgan.
Take you, Graham Charles Quick.
Take you, Graham Charles Quick.
To be my wedded husband.
To be my wedded husband.
Graham and Jane have chosen to exchange rings today, and this is the traditional way of sealing the vows that they have just made. So I'd like to invite him forward, please, for the rings. Okay, so if you just hold them up, I'm going to offer them to Graham first. So Graham, if you take Jane's ring first. Just send slightly to the side. Okay, so if you place it on Jane's ring, you're going to hold it about halfway down. Okay, now repeat after me. I give you this ring.
I give you this ring.
As a sign of our marriage.
A sign of our marriage.
And a symbol of our love.
And a symbol of our love.
I pledge to you my love and trust.
I pledge to you my love and trust.
I promise to be ever honest and faithful to you.
I promise to be ever honest and faithful to you.
And to share all that I am with you.
And to share all that I am with you.
You are my best friend.
You are my best friend.
And I will always be beside you.
I'll always be beside you.
If you'd like to push them in on. Perfect. Okay, so Jane, if you'd like to take Graham to me. Thank you, Tim. You can take your seat, thank you. And again, if you hold it on to me, about halfway there. And repeat after me. I give you this ring.
I give you this ring.
As a sign of our marriage.
As a sign of our marriage.
And a symbol of our love.
And a symbol of our love.
I pledge to you my love and trust.
I pledge to you my love and trust.
I promise to be ever honest and faithful to you.
I promise to be ever faithful
and honest.
And honest to you.
And to share all that I am with you.
And share all that I am with you.
You are my best friend.
You are my best friend.
And I will always be beside you.
And I will always be beside you.
The wedding ring is an unbroken circle. It has no beginning and no end. It symbolises unending and everlasting love and is an outward sign to the world of the promises you have made to each other. Today is the start of a new chapter in your life together. We hope that the feelings of love you have for each other will deepen and grow ever stronger throughout the years to come. Graham and Jane have chosen to include a reading in their ceremony today, and Denise is going to read it for us.
Extracts from a Native American ceremony. May the sun bring you new energies by day, may the moon softly restore you by night. May the rain wash away any worries you may have, and the breeze blow new strength into your being. And then, all the days of your life, may you walk gently through the world and know its beauty. Now you will feel no rain, for each of you will be shelter for the other. Now you will feel no cold, for each of you will be the warmth for the other. Now there is no more loneliness, for each of you will be company for the other. Now you are two persons, but there is only one wife before you. And now, to your dwelling, to enter in the days of your life together, may your days be good and long upon the earth.
Marriage is the union of two hearts. It lives on the love you give to each other. It never grows old, but thrives on the joy of each new day. May you always be able to talk things over, confide in each other, laugh with each other, and enjoy life together. Graham and Jane, you have both made the declarations required by law, and have made a solemn and binding contract with each other in the presence of your witnesses, family and friends here today. It gives me great pleasure to be able to declare that you are lawfully husband and wife. Congratulations. And you may now seal your marriage with a kiss. Would you please join us in offering your congratulations to the new Mr. and Mrs. Quick?